Donald Trump lawyer Alina Habba went absolutely off the rails in an interview on CNN on Tuesday evening after, of course, the verdict came out in the Eugene Carroll assault and defamation lawsuit. Alina Habba was talking with CNN host Dana Bash, and Dana Bash, of course, responding to the clearly biggest news of the day that the former president was found liable for the assault and the defamation. But then Dana Bash brought up the fact that, by the way, there's more than a dozen other women that have come forth with accusations against Donald Trump in the media. Not that they've sued him for it or they've brought criminal charges, just that they have alleged that he engaged in similar behavior with them. And it was at that point that Alina Habba went absolutely ballistic. So take a look at what happened.
Question to you is, I mentioned that there are 15 women altogether who have alleged that Trump sexually harassed or assaulted them. Are you concerned that more
of this... Are we talking about 2016? Hold on.
Are you concerned
that... I have not gotten a complaint from 15 women.
All told. That, not that you've gotten complaints, that have come public, that have become public. Are you concerned that this case that we've seen today...
Are you talking about 2016? Is that the desperation that we're at right now?
Are you concerned that the case that we saw today, that it is maybe just the beginning, that other criminal action could be in the future?
No, I think you're concerned that he's going to win, which is why you're bringing up 2016 things, because you have nothing to bring up. That's what I think you're concerned. And you should be concerned. He's leading in the polls.
Okay. I'm a journalist. I am not concerned about anything. I'm asking you, as one of his attorneys, about things that are out there.
Okay.
And in addition to what you
are
here to talk.
Is that what we're talking about?
I'm talking about 2016.
Give me a year. These 15 women. Are we talking about 2016 when he was running and almost won and then did win?
It is not relevant what you're talking about.
It is
about
relevant.
No,
you
it's not.
You just asked me about 15 women. I don't have 15 women that have come forth with a claim.
Okay.
Where are they? I don't have them.
I didn't say that they came. I didn't say that they came forward with a claim. I said that they have made public statements. I said they have made public statements, and my question was, are you concerned
about
this?
And you have nothing for 2024.
Thank you. Thank you for your time. I very much appreciate it.
I don't know about you, but if I were somebody that was in need of a lawyer, and I'm shopping around, you know, I need a lawyer. Maybe I'm a high-profile person, so I need a good lawyer. If I saw a lawyer behave like that on TV, making those faces and just being like, and snarky, and that is actually somebody that I would never, ever call ever in my life, no matter how badly I needed an attorney. If I was on death row and the only attorney that I could get to work against, to work for overturning my death sentence would be Alina Habba, I would go strap myself into the electric chair right now. Just be like, screw it. I'm not even going to go there. That's how horrible she is, not just as a lawyer, but based on the way she reacted to that as a person. Like, this is just a bad person at this point. Oh, that's from 2016. Okay? That changes nothing about the facts. Like, what do you have to say about this? Are you worried that these women may come forth and do the same thing? Like, is that a possibility in Trump world? Do y'all think about that? Is what Dana Bash was asking. Like, hey, Eugene Carroll's case was from the 90s and she was still successful. And you're mad that I'm bringing stuff up from 2016? And all Alina Habba could do was smirk, yell, make those just absolutely ridiculous faces and noises. It was sickening. These are women who, like Eugene Carroll, have a story that needs to be told about a man who, according to them, is a predator. A predator that is still out there, by the way. They deserve to be heard. They deserved to be heard back in 2016, but far too many people overlooked it. And if there is a chance that maybe they can get justice, especially seeing now what has happened with the Eugene Carroll case, then I hope they do. And I hope they move forward. And I hope they nail Alina Habba to the damn wall over her behavior with this. Because let me tell you something, Donald Trump, If that's the best you got, if that is the caliber of person that you are picking as your lawyer, then you may as well go ahead and pick out an orange jumpsuit right now, because I know she's representing you in some of the criminal matters. And if that's the best you got, then you're screwed.
Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.